I, Dr. Namita Sharma, delivering this video lecture on one of the very important archaeological source of ancient India, that is numismatics. Numismatics means coins. So here I am to telling you how coins helps us to know the history, to make the history. Okay, first of all, I want to tell you that Ahak coins are the most ancient coins of India. These are pieces of silver and there is no writings on them. But after that, we just find many types of coins with more and more writings and more information. So, I am telling you how coins helps us to make the history. First of all, I come to the point, time period. With the help of coins, we know about the time period of related dynasty or rulers. For example, in which time period that ruler ruled or owns. These types of information generally marked on coins. Second, economic condition. Through coins, we come to know about the economic condition of that related dynasty or time period, because economic condition shows the quantity of coins. For example, if we find gold coins, then it shows economic condition was very good. But if we find silver coins, then it shows economic condition was not so good. But if we find metal mixed coins, then it shows economic condition was very low. Third, I come to trade and commerce. Through coins, we come to know about the development of trade and commerce, because quantity of coins shows the development of trade and commerce. And in fact, if we find foreign currency also here, then it shows our transactions were with foreign countries also. Fourth, ruling area. With the help of coins, we come to know about the ruling area of particular dynasty or rulers. For example, because generally if we find coins in a specific area or a specific place, then it shows that area was under that particular ruler. Okay. Last, in religion and personal interest. With the help of coins, we come to know about the religion and personal interests of rulers, because these types of information generally marked on the coins. For example, Kanishka's coin shows his personal interest in Buddha religion. Samudragupta's coin shows his personal interest in hunting and music. Okay. Thank you for watching this video. For more details, please visit our site www.gurukpo.com.